I'm going to teach you how I film muzzle flash. What I use is the repulsor blast effect from any Iron Man figure and just a simple flashlight. So this is actually pretty simple. What I do is film the motion of the character getting ready to shoot, but at the exact part he fires, I put the repulsor effect on and then shine the flashlight on top of it, giving it the illusion that the gun actually was fired.
Make sure to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more.